I believe that one of the dominating reasons as to why people fail is due to a lack of empowering beliefs. What this means is that when we have limiting beliefs, it stops us from taking action. But on the other hand, when we have empowering beliefs, it propels us to take the required action so that we can achieve our results.